Hey everyone, DreamyLuigi here, and today I'm going to be doing a reaction video to ID Activate's Minecraft 20 Things You Didn't Know About the Bed. So let's go! Who does that? Yeah, I'm on my bed. He has a pink sheep following him around. I get it. Which is really annoying. Talk about getting scared in your dreams to death. It's like that one computer game where you had a heart attack when you were sleeping and then you just died. Which is owned to the other giant.
Transportation portal to get into the sky dimension. All the player had to do was simply sleep in the bed and they would be teleported to the sky dimension. Now, as I already mentioned, this idea was scrapped and replaced by the idea of adding the end dimension, which I think is quite sad, to be honest, because the sky dimension